just a child in tiger pajamas, complete with a tiger's tail, hiding in the closet when his dad came home from work. Uh-oh, I think I hear a tiger. Uh-oh, there's a tiger in there. Oh no, someone saved me from that tiger. Don't worry, Dad, it's just me, your little boy. Never was a child so in need of being loved, but how much love is enough? Oh God, why'd you do that to my brother? Oh God, why'd you do that to him? Oh God, why'd you do that to my brother? I thought you said you loved him. I thought you loved him. I thought you said you did. When he was 9 years old and his birthday came, even mother and father forgot. We ran out to the store to buy a baseball glove, as though the fairy boy would start to like sports. Some cake and some ice cream, the kid never knew. Ah, then again, he had to have known. They said he was the spoiled kid, but the forgotten kid, the kid who grew up on his own. He was a kid with chipped teeth and a couple of scars, always crashing into something, always going too hard. The queer one, the bitchy one, the girly boy child. But how you gonna hate a kid so reckless and wild? He liked to smoke and he liked to get high, and he liked to drink. Aw, could that kid drink? He could drink even the biker dudes under the table in the soggy, druggy, smelly redneck bars. People used to say he showed them his poetry. People used to say he played them his songs. Well, I know he could sing, but he never showed nothing to me. Too precious, too private, too strong. That's a problem with fairies always hiding themselves, afraid you might find out the truth. He was my brother, his enemies are my enemies, but we pretended that nobody knew. Never was a child so in need of being loved, but how much love is enough? Oh God, why'd you do that to my brother? Oh God, why'd you do that to him? Oh God, why'd you do that to my brother? I thought you said you loved him. I thought you loved him. I thought you said you did. Oh God, why'd you do that to my brother? His enemies are my enemies. So how am I supposed to avenge what you did to my brother?